Balloon fever at Craig Baum Field. Undefeated Columbia City making the short drive down the highway of vice presidents to take on an improving Huntington North program. Third quarter, Gregory Bolt, the sophomore, to Kieran Gillis. That's a first down, and if it's so good once, you might as well do it twice. It's Gillis again with the touchdown reception this time. It's 32-14, Columbia City in the lead. Fourth quarter, it's Bolt looking for the senior, Michael Severs. Severs with a touchdown grab as Columbia City moves to 4-0. CC wins 38-21.